Pretty freaky.
Yeah, it was. Maybe this guy's right. Maybe he's right on what he's seen.
One in the chat room. One's waiting.
Hello. Look at this. Hello, Nicole.
What's up?
Jay, hello. Curtis, Bill, Ramona, David, Randy, Tim. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Kathy. We heard the loudest call. It was a call, wasn't it?
Well, yeah, it was. Because we even went back and checked.
Ben, how you doing?
Yeah, we went and checked after I it was too weird.
RH, hello, skunk. Yes, we responded. We're gonna go wait to go live until 7, but wow. Hello. Kevin, Aries, GMB. Wow. There's something going on back there.
You hear that popping over there?
Yeah. Ah, shoulder still hurts, but I'm out here. And hello, everyone. Absolutely. Ramona, I will take it easy.
It's a cold one, but quiet out here tonight. Isn't it quiet? Like death
yeah,
quiet
it's
almost?
It's really quiet.
It's real quiet.
Evelyn, good morning.
Are you ready?
Trapper's right here.
I'm here. Hello, hello.
Just me and Trapper tonight. All right.
Storm said he's coming out next week.
Storm's supposed to be in our presence for next week's hunt.
That's what he says. Can't wait.
There is actually no good way through here. Gotta love these Ohio prickers.
Well, it's...
I'm just gonna blaze.
It's you saying, I'll blaze the trail. Let me blaze the trail.
Yes. Ooh, sorry, y'all.
Oh, look at this. We came right across some kind of a track. Look at this.
Oh,
fresh already. It's already fresh. Something stepped on that, but the backside broke.
Yeah.
We got a tree down here.
There's a tree break. Tree break there. Tree bend to my right. Yes?
Isn't that kind of like dark out here? Like really, really normally? Like,
yeah, it's dark? It's really dark out here. Got an X in front of him. Somewhat of an X.
If I'm not mistaken, you're buying weaved in and out of there. You might have to see
that. Yeah, those are vines weaved in and out. Huh. Holding up all three. That is weird.
And that tree is not like that tree's just sitting there. It's not a tree that fell.
Yeah, it's holding up all three. Look at that one.
Yeah.
And it's holding that one up in the air. And it's a vine.
That's weird, huh? Ramona, how's your feelings about this place tonight? It's kind of weird out here. Yeah, we both feel really weird. And right off the bat, we got a call. I mean, it was loud. The loudest call we've probably heard to date.
Hey, honestly, this is a washout.
Yeah. You think we should stay on this washout? Mm-hmm. This is a washout right here that we're on.
I think we should follow it.
This place is spooky. And it feels really different.
Like, I'm apprehensive to go any further.
Yeah. It's like you, that feeling where you don't want to go any further. What was that? Okay. I thought I just seen something blue. I was looking down.
Yeah. That could be my light.
And it's cold. You want to check out this mound? You want to check out this mound? I'm seeing like these blue things. Something blue just flew over my head. Where'd it go? Check out this mound. What is going on? I don't know if you guys seen that off screen. I don't know if it flew. It might have came in camera view. This is getting in thick. Look how creepy this is. This is just creepy.
It's so thick in here that can't even move. I don't know why you can't.
Oh, go. RH, thank you, thank you, thank you.
You can't go anywhere. You can't go anywhere in that way.
Thank you, RH.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you so much. Ramona, what are you getting a feel about this place? Kevin says watch out for their ambush. Nothing, Maggie. Nothing at all. Ramona feels unsettled.
I do too.
Yeah, we both do too. Cut up that way, I'll cut to the right.
Not really. I'm not making it through here. Stop making a bunch of noise.
Just go slow. This is weird. It's really quiet. Trapper, we've seen these before. These ones are really high, though. What was that? Sorry, y'all. I gotta watch where I'm walking here. You just hear that?
The tree knock, right?
Whoa.
What's wrong? I saw you jump.
I thought something hit this tree. somebody donated. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Sorry, I missed it, guys.
Did you get hit?
I didn't get hit. Lewis, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Oh my gosh, thank you, Lewis.
No, but I think something hit the tree next to me. Did you hear that tree knock?
I heard the tree knock, yeah. I saw you jump, and I thought you got hit with something.
Uh-uh. You hear that? That's like gibberish. Wait a second. Huh? Trip.
Yep.
There's something up in that tree. Where? Straight ahead. Right there. Look, look, there's something up there. Right there.
God, there is.
What is that?
I don't know. Light goes any higher.
What is that?
I don't know. Why don't you climb up there?
I wish. I can't tell you what it is.
I don't know what it is.
That's a weird shape of something. It's a weird shape. I don't know what's going on with chat. It keeps on, shoot it. Randy says shoot it. No. That's just weird. I don't know what it is. Here comes a plane.
Tree's moving right here. It was something was thrown at us. This tree's moving.
Trap. I see something over here through the trees. What is that? Up high. That is, that's really, really low.
The moon should be over there.
Right.
I don't know.
What is that?
Well, let me see. I don't know.
That is weird. Definitely ain't no moon. Yeah, the camera's picking it up. I don't know if y'all could see that. What? was something. Hello, hello.
Eating away, I think. I don't see much of it now.
I don't see none of it.
I got like a little corner.
Going on, yeah. Blair Witch something. Something just hit this tree. You hearing that trap?
He's over here. Now.
I'm coming. He said, get over here now. Whoa, you hear that? That was a loud tree knock. That was a loud tree knock, guys. You probably couldn't hear it because I was walking. But... whoa. Another one right here, right in front of you.
Yeah, that one.
Looks like it steps on the... yep.
Step on that. And it goes off into that brush. It's going that way. Into that thicket.
Measure this out. Here. Wonder how fresh that is.
Today, sometimes. Can you see how wet these leaves are?
Wait, the detector's going up, bro.
Yeah, it's kind of weird in here. Is it reading?
Wow, it's all over the charts.
Okay, there's the heel. That'll be the heel. This is just recent because these leaves are wet.
Yeah, this thing's all over the charts.
So there's a toe. Look. You can see toes.
I never seen it spike like this. Look at this strip.
What is it? It's all over the place. There you go. Yep.
Right on these tracks.
You're looking at 17.
17? Yeah, that's still going up.
What's 17? 17 on this one.
It's an EMF detector.
On that one.
This thing's going crazy. Let me see how these were recent.
It's like 17, 17 and a half on that one. Where's that other one?
this is just recent. Look how.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a temperature in these.
Look how these leaves are piled up. This is just recent.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, this is. 70.
Yeah, this is 53, 55, 59, 62.
These are just recent, just now.
These are just now, Trap. '66, '68. Wow.
Put this on your carpenter pants since you were in carpenter pants tonight. Let me get a thermal on
there. See what the thermal looks like. Okay. Let me get this print from over here. Oh yeah. You see the thermal?
I gotta get it focused. Because right now it's not. I don't know why it won't do it. There it is. We have beaten red. You can see the track.
Oh yeah.
See it? See how the track is?
Look how hot that track is. That was real recent. See this one right here?
Man, did you step on it?
Uh-uh. Look at that.
You can see the outline of the track.
Yep. This one right here.
Holy. Look at that.
59.
That's the
Look
track.
Look at that. Wow.
But it goes off in that thicket.
Yep,
it
goes off in here.
So, is this the thing that just threw whatever at you?
I think this was the thing that just threw whatever at me. And those are big.
It kind of looked like he slid down a little bit. This is a hill. Kind of slid down a little bit. Because those up there.
Oh, look right here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at that. That's where he stepped.
I mean, this
wow, look at that.
Compared to my foot.
Here, put your other one in there and try to step on that. So they could see the spread on that.
Well, he would have cross-legged.
Look at that spread.
I mean, I couldn't even get up and over this.
Yeah, that is. Wow. That's amazing.
I mean, this one here. I mean, I cannot even. I am not even going to attempt it.
Yeah, don't hurt yourself. Okay, so can we get a direction, do you think, of where he was trying to go? And then we circle him? See if we can cut him off.
He went into that thicket. The tracks are leading right into where it's all thick in there.
Yeah, those are pretty fresh. Something definitely just went through.
Sorry, I didn't mean to be so mean. Get over here now. I didn't mean to make it sound like that.
Oh, no, you're fine.
But between that thing over here, that looked like whatever it was on fire, freaking me out. Then I could look down and saw these tracks.
Oh, I just seen something whip by.
Yeah? What was that?
A trap. Huh? Look at this. Whoa! Something just threw here, Trap. I don't know if that was a tree neck.
No, I was standing right beside you. I heard it hit the ground. I heard something hit the ground over here.
What hit the ground?
I heard something. I don't know, it was a tree. I was standing right beside you. You didn't hear it. Something hit the ground. I'm standing right beside you. Something hit the ground over here.
Think they can climb that? Behind you, I just heard it going through. Hear that? Yeah. It sounded like a room. These are some big trees. My gosh, those are some big trees. Something just knocked that stick down here. What is going on? Are you up there? Trap, throw some light on this tree. I just had a, like an orb right in front of me. What the?
I'm standing in front of you.
Huh? Did you see that? Wasn't that weird? Wow. What is going on? What is going on, Trap? You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You seem like you're dazed or something. Huh?
No, I'm fine.
You didn't get zapped, did you?
No. I don't think so.
What is going on? Look at this, Trip. Just another rock or something.
Yeah.
Look down below, right here.
Yeah, those are the same ones. I'm following them. There's another one right there.
Oh, there's another one right here. Look at this. Look how big these are.
Look at that.
Wow.
Cookie broke. You can see the toes in there.
Oh yeah, I can see the toes in there.
Big toes over there. There, there, the other ones are over there.
That's big trap. There's next one.
Oh,
17, 18. Let's go to the next one. Was ripped off the tree.
It doesn't even come from that tree. There's no flat to come off that tree.
Right.
Spider web for you.
I just heard something behind me, Trip. Heard like a howl, like a ooh. Yeah, really low tone. There it is again.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Hello, hello, hello. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to. Those are some big prints. What else you got?
Long track, stay up there. Come on. There's one back there, there's one back there.
These are some big prints.
I think you're circling this. Whatever it is, it's circling this.
Whoa! What? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Not the plane.
No.
Where did that come from? I'm gonna cut over here to the right. You gonna keep following those tracks?
Yeah.
He's gonna keep following the tracks. Did you hear that?
I thought it was a tree knock or something. Hit a tree or something.
Over in front of me. Be careful.
Is that over by you? Or is it over?
No, that's over by me. That was me.
This tree is interweaved into other trees.
Get a picture of it. Something definitely came out of the top of a tree. What is that?
This tree. A picture won't even do justice. I won't even be able to take a picture of it. It's too big. That was... You gotta just do this if you want to head this way.
Well, I'm trying to figure out where this came from. I don't know if you heard it, but something came out of the tree.
Something over by you. Wait, you're quite a ways off from me. Ground between me and you.
I heard I'm going towards something.
One doesn't want us in here. I got that feeling this stuff is just being tossed around.
No, that wasn't me. Attention to chat. Kevin said it's not knocks, it's rocks hitting the trees and hitting the ground. That's how I thought something coming out of the trees. You could hear something falling from the trees over here by me.
All right, I'm going to go on towards you.
One left low, one high, up right. Yeah, I heard it. I was trying to catch up on chat. I know, what is going on with these orbs? How's those footprints coming? Excuse me. Yeah, I got a cold. Imagine that.
This is a really, really, really spooky place.
Yeah, this is really spooky.
This is weird. Really? No, those tracks just keep going and going.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Moving.
What's going on with my lights? I hear it moving.
Travel. We need to go off to the left. That's where I'm hearing the movement. Over there.
I just seen a flash right up in here, like a light move and go behind a tree. What is, I don't know, trap.
There's a knock, there's two knocks, bam, bam. Did you hear it?
Yeah. You know what, trap, I know you hate this. Yeah, I'm going there.
Where are you going? Oh, no.
I got to.
No.
I'm seeing way too much stuff. I know you hate it.
Wait, you know what? Hang on. Before you do anything, then.
Yep. Hang your bag up.
That's what I'm doing.
Yep. You should have already had that hanging out, but I know why. That's all right.
Mine's in my bag. Oh, look at that. I got another measuring tape in there from you.
Thank you.
Go figure. You give me.
Are you hearing that?
Yeah, I'm hearing it. It's all over us.
I'm just gonna leave this play. He hates this app. He hates the spirit box. Yeah. Oh, ooh, there's that shit. Why are there so many orbs back here? What? Orb. See in there. It just said my name. It just said Jack. Who's standing next to me? What's your name? Hello. What's your name? Who's standing next to me?
Really?
Who's following us? Why are you following us? Human.
Yes.
Is there a Bigfoot back here? Gugwe. This is so weird. I seen it, Marilyn. I didn't say nothing to him.
What?
Huh?
What?
There was an orb above your head. Were you above Trapper's head? Yes.
Really?
Come closer. Did I talk? Yes. He's next to me. There's a tree break over here, Trap. Go lights out. Yes. Said yes. All right. Lights out. What's your name? Whoa. How many of you are out here? Six? Seven. Eight. One, two. That's creepy. Can you take me to Sasquatch? Bigfoot? Where is he? Up. I don't see it. Want to give it a tree knock? Trapper hates that spirit box. Here you go, Trip. Right here. Let me get out the way. Hold on. Let me get out the way. Those things fly. All right. Yep. Is that you, Trip? Oh yeah, I see it. That's a big axe.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Another print, Trap.
Yeah.
Right here.
I think it's the same one.
Right there. Yeah.
I do it.
You see it?
Right there. It's the same one. Because we just walked in a big giant circle. I mean, it's not the same one that we saw. It's the same whatever it is. It's the same one. We were just, I think we're over there. That's kind of weird.
Yeah.
That is kind of weird going that way. Yeah, so that way.
So that's pointing that way.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go that way. From.
I saw a tree. It was not in the ground right there.
It's not in the ground right here.
Yeah, it's just standing there. Oops, sorry.
Okay, that is weird. Think about that, y'all.
Yeah.
I mean, there's I don't know. Yes, Dean. Bigfoot leans branches of all sizes. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, Sally.
Yeah, you smell that?
Yeah. That's what I was just trying to figure out.
Almost smells like sewer.
That's weird. Up high there? Hi.
Hi.
Different stuff, but I call them Ohio prickers, thorns. You know what they are in different states, what they call them. Briar patch. I'm thinking, end up in a tree trap. Excuse me. Whoa. Did that go right over your head?
Yeah, it's like it landed in front of you.
What was it?
It looked like a rock coming out from over my head. It literally went right over my head. Literally.
Was it a rocker? What was it?
Something. Something flew through the air over my head. I thought it was a bird.
A bird?
Birds don't come out at night like this. I thought it was a bird. That's how I heard it.
Hold on, trap point.
Yeah, what?
Straight ahead.
What? There you go. What's that?
What is that? What was that?
I don't know.
That was a long scream.
Yeah.
Biggie says it didn't throw, it jumped tree to tree, and it fell.
So what was it?
I don't know what it was.
Does Biggie know what it was? I honestly thought it was a bird. But my head is playing tricks on me because I know birds don't fly.
I don't see nothing though.
I know. like a bat. I thought maybe it was like, I thought it was some a bird or a bat or something flying through the air. That's what I thought it was. But I heard it hit.
Where says it was thrown?
Huh?
I just seen something else whip right past me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's weird. This is creepy. Shoot that thermal up here. There's something up here, Trap. What is that yelling?
I don't know. It keeps going off and off and off and off.
Yelling. See anything? See.
I can't see with the light, but I don't know what you're seeing now. I just see it, just big one, big blob of red.
Do me a favor.
Yeah.
Take a picture of me with that. Take a picture of me with that. Yep. Hold on.
I can see your lights.
All right, take a picture. So we'll show you what I look like. I'm going to post that and show them what I look like so they can tell the difference between the other ones. Don't point cam at it. Grant says, yes, some just flew by. Don't point cam at it. Good idea. Two more orbs again. Whoa, I just had one fly right by my head. What is going on? That was a pretty blue one. Bugs? 19 degrees out. No bugs. No bugs. Oh, look at this. Trap, this is a big, 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 big mound. Holy moly. I say this thing's probably, throw that thermal on this. Wow. Look how hot that is.
It's shutting down.
Wow, that's weird. Those batteries are brand new.
Yeah, it was full.
Let me see if I can... It's still the same as air temp.
Yeah, it is. Powering down.
Yeah, it won't let them take the picture with thermal. Mm-mm. It keeps them powering down.
Yeah, that's weird.
That is really weird. Excuse me. It won't even let them take the picture with thermal. Ramona says it won't allow you.
No.
No, it just shut the thermal down twice. That's a big mound. Put a bullet in the mound? No.
Gosh, no.
No. That's, wouldn't even think about that. That could be someone's loved one or back in the day. Well, if there's someone there, God bless you. Don't mean to bother you. No, not bad. You know, that'd be like someone saying, we wouldn't know what's buried. And there's another one right there. That's a smaller one. This one's about maybe 8 feet. What?
Why does Ramona want me to look at the camera?
I don't know. This one's about 8 feet. Yeah, we'll come back here. I'm marking this right now. All right, it's marked. I got these two marked. Excuse me, sorry. There's another one right there.
Yeah.
Right here.
Trees.
Yep. In front of that tree. Another one. That's a big one. Another big one. Yeah, there's more. If you got a just had Josh right over here. Ooh. Trap, did you hear that? That sounded like something jumped out of a tree. Ooh, and that tree's shaking. The tree's shaking over here. Whoa! Did you hear that?
Right on top of you.
What was that?
I don't know what that was.
I heard it.
It sounded like something jumped out of a tree. This tree was shaking over here. This one? Oh, look at a branch. Look at that branch.
It's still moving up there.
No, look at a branch right there. Straight ahead. Up in a tree. Yep, right there.
Yeah, and this one's moving. Look at it.
Yep. Be careful. How wicked is that? If you have headphones on, pull them for a second. That's a plane. Crazy's that? That's just broke. Looks pretty fresh. Maybe he was stepping on that and fell out the tree. Oh, look how thick this is.
That's why I walked on that log.
Bed. Ouch. Man, these Ohio prickers gotta go.
Hey God, that branch is broken too.
Had to be right here. That was crazy. That was crazy trip. See any big footprints, indents?
No.
Nothing. Yeah, hold on. Right here. Look.
Why didn't I see that? I'm seeing right there.
Holy.
Yeah.
Is that where it jumped out?
I don't know. Right there's the break. That's not straight down, though. You would have to come around the tree and drop. So I wouldn't even thought to look there. My first thought would be over here. Right there.
There's the break.
There's the break, so my first thought would be right here, not on the other side of the tree. Why would it be on the other side of the tree?
Well, there's another branch broke. Right here.
There.
right here. There's prints going off. No.
No. I don't know, dude.
I don't know. I'm standing them. I know. Sorry. I'm standing in them. Ooh.
I don't know. There's a scream. You hear the scream?
Yeah, that was a scream. What? That... What?
What?
Trap. That was that.
But those things... Those aren't they the little ones that go up there?
I don't know. I have no clue. Put a thermal on those.
No, I can't. Thermal's dead.
How's the thermal dead? That's brand new batteries.
Oh, let me try it again. Look, won't even turn on.
Almost 40 degrees. 39.
All right, I got it.
44, 42, 42, let's see what the...
Well, yeah, no, they're warm. Look at this. Look, you're red.
Going off into here.
Look, you're a heat source.
Look at that, follow that. You got a heat source on it?
Yeah.
Let me see. I can't pick it up. Here, don't move it. Nope. Yep, they can see it a little bit. Yeah, there's a weak heat source on it. Let's follow it. I did step in it, in the back of it, so. But this was still warm here. This was still warm, Trent. What the?
Really?
Did you all hear that? Tell me you all heard that. Please tell me you all heard it.
There was a scream. There was a howl, a real long howl. Then there was a scream right after it.
That. I'm gonna go towards that screen. Way back there. Follow those tracks. I'm headed towards this screen. I don't think that was a mile away.
I have great evidence here. I got tracks and I got broken stuff saying this thing went this way.
Oh, thank you, Gooden. Thank you. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, Grant, definitely. Thank you so much. Cream, pain, cream fun, thank you. I really darted fast. Go dark. Whoa. Oh my God. Let's go dark. Let's go dark. Hold on, y'all. I want to see. Jesus. I'm trying to get all my lights off. Sounds like they're about 100 yards. Yeah, we went dark, Grant. Any thermal hits? All right, hold on. The thermal's working. some kind of call. I don't know what it is. Train tracks about 2 miles. Stick out your hand. See if it takes it.
It's not that dark. I'll be able to see it.
Can't find nothing in the dark. Whoa.
Are these guys even hearing it?
I don't even know if they're hearing it.
Is
Sorry, guys. I'm putting one in the chamber. I don't know if that thing's mad or what. Anything. Wow, it sounds like it's hauling through the woods. Go lights on, Trap.
I smell it. I smell it.
You smell it?
Did they hear that at all on camera?
Yeah, they heard it. They heard it.
Because I ain't making up that shit. That shit, no. That was crazy.
Yeah, that was crazy. Oh, I'm not scared.
No, no.
Nervous?
I'm not even nervous. I was hoping to bring it in.
Yeah, I can smell it.
He's not, whatever this is not far away.
It's not far away at all. Whoa. Did you all hear that?
My headlamp is out.
Your headlamp is out?
Yeah, look.
Oh, my God.
Nothing.
Wait. My light. My flashlight's not working. What the? Oh, man.
I have another headlamp.
Oh, Martin, it's not way.
Oh, my light's working.
I got another one.
Let me get my other hand out.
I got another one. Whoa, that was a big one. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
I wonder if that was the one that came out of that tree.
It's big.
It's big. It's real big. I got a flashlight.
flashlight?
No, I got this one out of my bag.
That's a thump. You hear that thump?
Yeah, I heard the thump. Want to keep moving towards it? Can they leap 20 to 30? Had something really nice and blue flying in front of me. I was following it. I don't know if y'all see me. I'm not gonna follow those orbs. Did you hear that? Did you guys hear that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, my radio's dead.
Your radio's dead?
Well, it's not really dead. It's not.
Copy.
Change the channel on it. Something changed the channel on my radio.
Here, hold that. Talk to him.
What's up, y'all?
Going on.
I don't know.
I think they zapped the equipment.
There you go.
There you go.
All right. Let's go get it. Right as it is.
Let's go. Let's go towards it. Those screams are coming from this way. you seen that, Sharon? Wow.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Whoa, man, dude. That is crazy.
Which way did that come from? That way or that way?
That way.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, it came from that way. The tracks right there. Well, I stepped in them probably. They're right there.
Yeah. That was a growl, man. Did we really make this thing mad tonight?
Made something mad tonight.
Maybe because we kept on coming towards it when it was throwing rocks and shit at us. Excuse my language, sorry. I seen it too. I just trying to find it. Seen it over here. Wow. Right here. Trapper. Look at all these tree breaks. Look at there, there's one, two, three, four. Four tree breaks right in a row. Oh, this is creepy. Hold on, Trap, I'm gonna do a call. This week. We need to come back here this week with Storm. Trap, we need to come back to this place with Storm. Yeah. So he can do calls. Where is Storm and Tin Man and... Whoa, what was that? That sounded like a woman, dude, screaming. I know.
Whoa. That was like a goat running.
fledgling.
God, that sounds like just gut-wrenching scream. I know, Mike, I just can't do them. Calls.
No, I can't do them.
I wonder if Angela won't mind if I, in the house, I start doing calls. I bet you my neighbors would be mad.
Mrs. Trapper out here doing calls like that.
Mrs. Trapper was good at doing calls. That was straight up girl power there.
That's a girl call right there.
Practice in the shower. Yeah, great. Oh, Jesus, I almost fell. Thank you, Jesus, for not letting me fall.
I don't know the direction it's coming from.
I don't know the direction. I think this way. Oh, you know what? I think I seen on the map a big.
You can't tell me.
You guys have to hear that. Tell me you all heard that. They didn't hear it. Yeah, way off. Yep.
One person heard.
Do a tree knock. Find something to do. A good tree knock. I mean, like, blast, like right there. Here. I got you. Oh, yeah. There we go. Batter's up. Do against that tree right there. It looks nice and solid. I'm getting out of the way for this one. Hold on. Good. Tell me y'all hear that. Tell me y'all heard that after he did the tree knock. Whoa. You okay? You alright?
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna nail my knee.
Yeah, I seen it. You see it? We're like, ooh. Oh, I just hit eye shine over here.
That's what I thought.
Ooh, I do got eye shine over here.
I see it on camera, but I don't see it in front of us.
I see it on camera, I don't see it in front of us, Right in the butt. Oh.
Can you see them with my light on? Little spotlight.
There it goes. It's running. It's running. It's running. You see it? No, David. No. We know what happens when you start acting belligerent out here. Trust me. I think everybody knows what happens. I've seen what happens firsthand. I think everybody can agree with me. You get logs to the face, and that don't go well. I think everybody knows. Yep, log to the head. I don't know. Oh, that was a big tree bang. That was a big tree bang.
It keeps running. It's going further and further and further. I can't keep. We're not going to keep up with it.
Oh, John, thank you. Thank you, John.
Are they hearing these screams?
Yeah, they're hearing. Thank you, John. John just donated. My light's going black. John just donated.
Oh, awesome, John. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, John.
My head is so far. This is because I know. This thing is no more than it's staying ahead of us, like 100 yards, 200 yards. Or...
Whoa. That was behind us.
I'm concentrating in front of us. Jack, you got to concentrate the one in front of us. There's probably something back there.
Did you see that? That was a really nice blue color. Thing that flew in front of me.
Oh,
Jesus loves me, yes he does. What is going on tonight? I can't tell you. You all can vote in the comments what you're leaning towards.
What's that? What?
Orbs, Bigfoots, Grassman. This is...
Well, isn't Grassman and Bigfoot the same thing?
I believe so. You think? I'm not sure.
I don't know about those orb things.
Yeah.
I mean, I've seen orbs before.
Yeah, and these are just crazy tonight. Yeah, we're... Oh, man, I wish... Tin Man. Tin Man, you gotta fly back, buddy. Yeah, we're coming back to this place. With Storm. This week.
Here's the thing, we need just more than just you and I out here to do,
yeah,
this.
We need a lot more than just you and I out here to do this area.
This thing's mad.
Goes. Yep, that way. There it goes.
What?
Something I seen eye shine that took off running.
Where?
This way.
Coming towards me?
No, it came around us. It came around us like this. Yep. Strange. Worse. I want to see what he does and where's he going. Some crap. Mowing right through these prickers. Y'all can't hit that like. Whoa. Oh yeah, they heard it that time. There's two of them. There's two. They're calling back to each other for sure. Watch this one. If you just start watching, you gotta rewatch this one. There's a whoop. Definitely gotta watch this one. Stomp. That was a big stomp.
You smell that?
I smell that. No, don't go after it. You think they signaled to circle us?
Oh, they're already circling.
Yeah, they're already around us. Whoa.
That made me tinkle. That was too close.
What the hell? My camera's going whack. Camera's going whacked. My camera is going, look at my camera. The screen's all flipping everywhere. Oh my gosh. Holy gosh, my screen is flipping everywhere.
You want to go after this thing? It's not that far from us.